I guess I think I figured out some uses for this explosive barrel. Alright, so if you remember my video about the problem with using a hangar door for combat ships, if the hangar door is damaged, then the vehicles inside the hangar will be basically stuck inside. Well, using the explosive barrel, it's a lot easier to do control explosions. So, for example, we have heavy armor over here, and over here, but there's no heavy armor upward. So, when we explode the barrel here, you can see that it explodes the hangar door without damaging too much of the ship here. Well, the top of the ship is kind of damaged, but that's mostly because I didn't have heavy armor up here to control the explosion. So basically, because of the lower yield or explosive damage of the barrel compared to a warhead, a barrel is much better for control explosion or shape charge explosions, depending on how you put armor around the explosive barrel, which can be useful for, you know, things like opening a stuck hangar door, for example, or maybe if you have, like, you know, some things that use merch blocks, but the merch blocks are damaged, then you can do a control explosion using the explosive barrel as an emergency release kind of mechanism. Now, keep in mind though that you should probably test this first in creative mode before you actually use them on survival, because the behavior or the shape of the explosion, depending on how you armor the explosive barrel, might not like be what you expected. For example, if the ship is not like in a station mode here, the shape of the explosion on the hangar door is actually kind of different. But you know, this is just an example. That's just something to keep in mind. So, that's how to use the explosive barrel for control explosions on Space Engineers. That's not too bad actually. That exploded the cargo container up here too. So, you know, just test those things first.